Tony D'Angelo setting his sights on a WrestleMania weekend, but this man setting his sights on destruction.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, accompanied by Robert Stone, Von Wagner.
Really? You look at Von Wagner, he is a new man under the umbrella of Robert Stone.
Listen, the truth is Von Wagner has always had the talent. The problem he had, he didn't have the vision. But now he's got a mogul in Robert Stone directing him to the very top. And here's the thing, this is a political business landscape. You need a man like Robert Stone to grease certain palms, if you will, get you the opportunities that you need. That's what Robert Stone does best. Leave Von Wagner to do what he does best, which is beating people up.
Look at Chase right now, just peppering Wagner for a moment. Look, it was Andre Chase who wanted this matchup. It was Andre Chase who asked Wagner, let's have a fight. Declared the open challenge, which was answered, and now it's Andre Chase taking it to Wagner, and Chase is fired up tonight.
Yeah, well, you'd be pretty fired up too if Von Wagner put his hands on your student, especially your full scholarship student, Bodie Hayward. The man is the star of the future. Chase Uni won him at his best, but that's more than can be said for Andre Chase right now. Maybe a few teeth missing.
Favorite pupil, Andre Chase, on the outside, waving the Chase U flag proudly.
Yeah, and Hayward has opened some eyes of late. I noticed Robert Stone's been checking him out. Imagine Bodie Hayward signing with Robert Stone. That would be a priceless education, wouldn't it?
Well, appears Robert Stone, who is all smiles inside, at least right now, as he is glaring through Andre Chase. Robert Stone has gotten it right with Von Wagner.
Say that again. Listen, I spoke to Robert Stone earlier. Von Wagner watched the NXT 2.0 team be victorious at War Games back in December. He knows he should have been on that team. Braun and Mello have been away winning championships. Von Wagner was politically outmaneuvered, and Robert Stone changes things for Von Wagner.
Look at Wagner. I mean, he shows absolutely no remorse in his actions.
What a landing. Oh, my word. When Von Wagner is unleashed like this to focus on what he does best, he is what I call a meat and potatoes fighter. Pure aggression, big and strong. With good management, it's almost impossible to screw that.
You can hear the NXT Universe for Andre Chase, but I mean, take another look at this ride that Andre Chase went on. I mean, was it wise of Chase to call out Von Wagner?
Chase Uni is packed with the smartest people on planet Earth, but wow, what an error this might turn out to be. Sometimes in life, the smartest thing you can do is walk away from those battles you cannot win, and I'm not convinced that Andre Chase, as brilliant a man as he happens to be, I'm not convinced that he can stop Von Wagner.
Wagner just enjoying what he's doing to Andre Chase. And you see, again, Robert Stone. How has Stone channeled the wrath of Von Wagner? Because it has been unleashed.
He's given him some focus. He just needed pointing in the right direction. The raw materials are clearly there with the man. Give him that direction and unleash it.
Trying to rally right now is Andre Chase.
Smartest thing he's done in this match, take out the legs of the big Von Wagner, hyperextend that knee. Now he has that bullseye.
Chase trying to chop down Von Wagner. It's got Wagner down to a knee. Chase now looking to take down Von Wagner, and Chase is starting to roll.
Well, Robert Stone was up to there, perhaps trying to chat to Bodie Hayward about an opportunity. This one breaking down though.
Go!
Well, Chase checking out his pupil. He just rocked Von Wagner. This is Chase's moment. Chase, go!
Just enough time bought there for Von Wagner to recover from eating that pole, but You ain't recovering from that one.
Well, compassion might have just gotten the better of Andre Chase as Wagner is victorious.
Here is your winner, Von Wagner.
I've seen a lot of talent in this industry over the years. I don't think Von Wagner could be stopped when he's unleashed like that.
This is really the turning point, was that right hand. Andre Chase, though, did have a moment where he had Von Wagner on the ropes. Wagner is able to fight back in this matchup, and then in the end, boom! Putting the finishing touches on Andre Chase.
Imagine getting punched in the eyeball by Von Wagner. That is what Bodie Hayward just ate. This is one dangerous, dangerous man.
Chase still checking on his student, but from Von Wagner, who I'm sure